So I'm going to show a bit of video here about the wicket that we're going to be playing on. As you can see here, very well prepared, a little bit sluggish there through mid-wicket for the right-hander at the house end. Closer look at the pitch, I reckon, might be a useful idea before we get started. Looking a little dry, we'll try the key. Looking moist underneath, maybe a bit dry on top.
Heads or tails?
Heads.
Go ahead.
Can I have a ball first, please?
Comes James Worker into bat. I've heard he's got a really good left hand, this bloke. Average 55 in test matches. Looking around, hit some big sixes here. Here he comes. And he bowls. Ah!
Lads, just a quick message from everyone at the Old Beffordian cricket team. Hope you're all staying safe and well.
Hi lads, I just wanted to say I'm really sorry to hear about the cricket season at school being cancelled this year. I know you're all probably pretty devastated right now, especially those guys in their upper sixth in the final year who don't get the chance to play a season of first in cricket again. It's important you take away as many fond memories as you can from previous years though. I know I've taken away plenty of good memories from the 2 years that I was there, so I'm sure you guys have got many more. Important thing is that you stay safe and stay healthy, and those guys who've got another year at school, make the most of it when it comes around your turn next year. Look forward to hearing good things, lads.